Zafirlukast is a leukotriene receptor antagonist used for prophylaxis and chronic treatment of asthma. In this video, let's find found. What is Zafirlukast? What class of drug is Zafirlukast? What is Zafirlukast used to treat? Who cannot use Zafirlukast? What are the side effects of taking Zafirlukast? How does Zafirlukast make you feel? How to use Zafirlukast? What is Zafirlukast? What class of drug is Zafirlukast? Zafirlukast is an orally administered leukotriene receptor antagonist used for the chronic treatment of asthma. While Zafirlukast is generally well tolerated, headache and stomach upset often occur. Some rare side effects can occur, which can be life-threatening, such as liver failure. Zafirlukast, brand name Accolate, was the first systemic leukotriene receptor antagonist approved in the United States. It is now approved in many other countries under other brand names. What is Zafirlukast used to treat? For the prophylaxis and chronic treatment of asthma. Who cannot use Zafirlukast? Zafirlukast is contraindicated in people that are hypersensitive or allergic to it. What are the side effects of taking Zafirlukast? Agitation, aggression, feeling restless or irritable, anxiety, depression, confusion, problems with memory or attention, stuttering, tremors, uncontrolled muscle movements, suicidal thoughts or actions, hallucinations, sleep problems, vivid dreams, sleepwalking. Pharmacodynamics. Zafirlukast is a synthetic, selective peptide leukotriene receptor antagonist, LTRA, indicated for the prophylaxis and chronic treatment of asthma. Patients with asthma were found in one study to be 25 to 100 times more sensitive to the bronchoconstriction activity of inhaled D4 than non-asthmatic subjects. In vitro studies demonstrated that Zafirlukast antagonized the contractile activity of three leukotrienes, LTC4, LTD4 and LTE4, in conducting airway smooth muscle from laboratory animals and humans. Zafirlukast prevented intradermal LTD or induced increases in cutaneous vascular permeability and inhibited inhaled LTD4 induced influx of eosinophils into animal lungs. How does Zafirlukast work? Zafirlukast is a selective and competitive receptor antagonist of leukotriene D4 and E4, LTD4 and LTE4. Components of slow-reacting substance of anaphylaxis, SRSA. Systemic leukotriene production and receptor occupation have been correlated with the pathophysiology of asthma, including airway edema, smooth muscle constriction, and altered cellular activity associated with the inflammatory process, which contribute to the signs and symptoms of asthma. Half-life. 10 hours. How to use Zafirlukast? Asthma. Indicated for chronic asthma treatment and prophylaxis. 20 mg, PO twice daily. Administration. Take at least 1 hour before or 2 hours after meals. Take at regular intervals. Are there specific concerns about Zafirlukast and pregnancy? US FDA pregnancy category B. Animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. Use is not recommended unless clearly needed. That's all the information about Zafirlukast we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.